Come here, boy. Come here. All right, now. Yes, indeed. I told y'all, well, I don't think I told y'all, but this challenge today was for me to become a bass fisherman. You know, I've always liked bass fishing, and I bought some stuff, and I wanted to catch some bass and start my journey as a bass fisherman. And it seems to be working out rather well. So, I guess we shall continue. I always like bass fishing though. They jump out the water. They look cool. It's just a lot of activity in it. Here go a big one over here. Oh, come on, come get you some. Thank you. What's up, Brandon? How you doing, bro? All is well, brother. All is well. Got another bass. Yes, sir. Got me another bass. Yes, sir. This one bigger than the first one. He swallowed this one. I guess that's my sign to get up out of here. I'm gonna go get the pliers and get him free. Make sure he stay alive and call it a day. It's dark now. Can't see your feet. I mean, them creepy crawlers got a chance. There go a frog right there. I can barely see the frog moving. You know I ain't trying to run up on King Cobra. Let me just cut this line and let him have the hook. The hook will rust off and do whatever, but I ain't finna hurt this damn fish trying to get that hook out of there. Yep. Let the fishies free. That was a successful day. I sought out to do, I did what I sought out to do. Become a bass fisherman in a day. And I did it. So in that case, free worms for all the fishies. It's time to go home.